This is UNAIDS.
There are about 36 million people with HIV, so it's really important that we support testing. Most tests test for molecules which are called antibodies. These aren't the virus, the HIV virus itself. They're little molecules that the body produces when you acquire HIV. These can be in the blood, and they are also found in the oral fluid in the mouth. And HIV tests, the majority of the HIV tests we use are testing for these antibodies. You can also test for the virus itself, but this is more complicated and more costly, and these tests are usually done in laboratories. This is an oral fluid test. Most test kits will have two lines. One line is called the control line, and basically that comes up whatever the result is, and that shows that you've done the right thing, the test kit's working. If the second line comes up, that would indicate that this is a positive test result, and usually that line will come up over about 15 or 20 minutes. There are many test kits which test blood. You'll prick your finger and then the blood will be drawn up into the test kit device, and again you wait for the period of time and the test result will come. You get a stripe if it's positive. It's simple. If you test negative, you can be reassured that's negative. Check it again if you've had a recent exposure, and check it regularly if you continue to be at risk. If that result comes back as positive on a single test, you really need to have that checked at a facility, rechecking HIV positive status before starting on treatment.